You're an insurance agent that is debating whether you should quit your job to jump into full-time insurance sales. Let me stop you right there and ask you to take a deep breath. This video is the truth and the transparency that you may need so that you don't get caught like a lot of other agents have that have quit their day jobs and really gotten destroyed financially because of some bad advice. So we're going to dive into this topic with you, if you should quit your day job or not and jump into insurance sales. And before I go into this content with you, jasonfinalexpense.com. I do run a national insurance agency. I'm so blessed to partner with some amazing agents across this beautiful nation. We sell life, Medicare, and annuities face-to-face, as well as in the telespace. And I do recruit agents across the nation as well. So feel free to grab some free resources on my website, jasonfinalexpense.com. And I do appreciate you joining me today. But I've seen this so many times where an insurance agent is maybe thinking that I'm going to make $200,000, $300,000 right away. And they just jump into insurance sales, buy some leads, and think they're going to be a beast. Well, if that's what you've been told, I want you to take a deep breath, back up, and just think about it, okay? This industry is lined with folks that just don't make it. 90% of the industry doesn't make it, okay? But you've got a great chance of succeeding for sure, but you've got to keep this in your eyes when you're engaging with the idea of quitting your day job. Don't quit your day job until you've duplicated your income, all right? So tip number one, if you're thinking about this, absolutely duplicate your income. Work part-time at first with a full-time effort, okay? Actually prove the fact that you can be powerful and be disciplined, because a lot of the agents that fail out, they're just not disciplined, really. Discipline is a huge deciding factor if you're going to make it or not. And discipline, discipline, discipline. If you're going to work part-time, that'll prove if you've got the discipline necessary to really step up and make it in this industry. So discipline is powerful. If you're debating whether you should quit your day job, please don't. All right, I warn you right now, okay? Duplicate your income first. You can work part-time. I've got many agents that have started part-time and then graduated into a full-time, okay, income, and now they're great and still working full-time, getting after it, but you've got to start low and slow, okay? Nobody arrives instantly, normally, okay? It's very rare in this industry. So, and I don't want you to get hurt. A lot of IMOs, there's some that end in L, all right? And let me tell you, they sometimes tell people to don't pay your mortgage, all right? Just jump into insurance sales, buy leads, and you'll make millions of dollars, okay? It's not the truth, okay? It's very rare if that ever takes place. Just don't do it. It'll get you destroyed financially sometimes, okay? Stop paying your car payments to buy leads. That's not what this is about, okay? Be careful in this industry. So if you're an agent that has discipline, you've got a good chance of really winning, but it is a chance, all right? So keep that day job, keep that bird in the hand before you go for another one in the bush. So you're going to need that money, that income of your W-2 that you may despise. I get it. But work with a full-time effort on getting yourself out of that position, and you're going to be hopefully profitable and powerful, and you can leave that job that you hate behind, but you got to really grind through it. Work those hours when you're done working, all right? Work them hard. Work like you want to get out of that job, truthfully. And sometimes agents will say they want success but don't want to work for it. And this industry does look like hard work. I promise you, the harder you work, the luckier you will get. But you've got to be disciplined. Discipline is huge. And then also, you've got to be one that can be trained. You've got to be teachable. You're going to be by yourself sometimes, right? You're going to feel like you're lonely. And it's an industry where you're for sure for yourself, right? Because you're a 1099 agent, but you're never by yourself at jasonfinalexpense.com. We've got a great community. It's so important. The power of us is so much greater than the power of me, myself, and I. And when you're on an island, sometimes it can get real lonely, and you may think you've got what it takes to be in your car by yourself doing face-to-face insurance sales until you get some negativity, and then you don't have anybody to talk to, or you're in the telespace and you get told something you don't like, and man, it'll amp you up sometimes, and you got to have some people to be able to vent to about the very things that only another agent can really understand. So if you want to leave your main job, all right, be mindful of the fact that you probably shouldn't at first. Okay. Get after it with a part-time, okay, mindset, but with a full-time effort, you'll be engaging at hopefully higher levels. You won't have the commission breath because you still have the capital necessary to sustain yourself either way. And if you have discipline, you'll be more decisive, but don't make a decision that can get you hurt, get you harmed in an industry that does hurt a lot of agents that aren't prepared properly. Pie in the sky is great, but it really comes down to discipline. It comes down to having good scripts, good mentorship. You got to train like you want it. Okay. Not just saying, I want to get it. I'm going to be successful. If you say you're going to be successful with no training, no depth of knowledge base, and you don't have someone that's really been there to pick up your phone calls and have direct cell phone access to your mentor, it's going to be tougher for you. You got a mentor or an upline that makes you schedule a Calendly to talk to them or doesn't even know how to pick up a phone in a timely fashion, you will lose money in a bad, bad way. All right. So be careful of this industry. It's phenomenal. It's powerful. Don't get me wrong. It'll give back to you if you're successful in ways that you never thought were possible. But it looks like hard work. It looks like discipline. It looks like being decisive. It looks like having faith. It looks like buying leads. It looks like seeing the people. And it looks like getting no-showed. It looks like, okay, adversity at times. If you're one that is one that will fight instead of run out the back door when things get tough, you may have what it takes. So I hope this video helps you. And if you need anything at all, reach out jasonfinalexpense.com. It's an amazing industry. Stick and stay in it, but no, don't give up your day job, not just yet, until you've duplicated your income at the W-2. At that point, you're ready to walk away. Have a good one. Have a better day tomorrow. We'll see you soon. And I appreciate you.